My name's Lee Gardner. I'm the shop tech here in Luby in Cape Girardeau, Missouri. We just wanted to shoot a short film about the new features of the TL11R3 from a service tech's standpoint. I PDI'd this the other day, and I really, really like the features of this, the serviceability of it. Under the cab, it's a lot easier to gain access to some of the hydraulic components and fuel level senders and things of that nature. What I like the most about it is the only thing you have to raise the cab for when you're doing a service is if you're replacing the pilot filter. This one here is a lot more simple. We can go look at the back at the rear end of the machine. You can see where the oil filter is and where the fuel filter is back there. It's a lot easier. So what I like that Tok did on these TL11R3s, they made that radiator open almost 90 degrees, and you can really get in there and service just about everything. And if you look right here in between the fan blades, your oil filter is right there, and it's super easy to access, doesn't take anything at all. Then your fuel filter is, you're gonna have one up top right there, just a spin on, and then you're gonna have a filter down here in your water separator. So they made these things super, super easy for customers to be able to service on their own if they choose to, and be able to do it pretty much anywhere and not have to have anything special. On the R3s, they put your receiver dryer back here in the back along with your high pressure cutout sensor. Really, really easily serviceable when that, if that time ever comes. Your washer fluid's back here. And another thing that I like that they did on the 11R3s, which is similar to like the TL8s, they put the hydraulic tank back here in the back corner. So there's two things that are easier about that. For one, filling it up is way easier. You just pull that bolt out of there, and there's two on the top, that whole plate comes off, and it's much easier to pour oil in if you have a hose blow or an attachment or something of that sort. Another thing is the heat. If you have this thing on a mulching head, this here, you'll stay a lot cooler in the operator position because that oil is gonna be running back here. Another thing I like about the TL11R3s is that Takeuchi went with a double flange front roller on these. So it's gonna be much, much more difficult to have a track come off if you're out doing forestry work or on the side of a hill or something of that nature. We just wanted to talk about a few features and benefits of my first impressions of this when I did the PDI and I've ran around here in the lot. The EH is phenomenal on these machines. If you're interested in wanting to demo one of these, give us a shout. They're a great machine. I'm very impressed with it and hope to see future Takeuchi models follow suit with some of the features this thing has.